I had something prepared. What is that? Christ. Christ. I was doing something, man. I was doing something, and then the fucking computer decides to do what the computer does best. Where was I? That is crazy. Hold on, I need to find it so we can start the show. Start the fucking show. Start the show. It's gotta be this one. No, it's this one. My God, dude. Relation stuck at age. Trouble in crypto. Trouble in the world's markets. Trouble everywhere. Look at that one. This is gonna make trouble. Date the driver while we street. It's trouble. Spider-web. Get fucked when I take your money. $1,000 per ticket. I fucking get the place full of people paying me money. Ellis?
You're looking for trouble?
I am.
You came to the right place. You're looking for trouble?
Yes, sir.
Just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking.
This is good, huh?
My daddy was a green-eyed man, rejected because I'm evil.
Oh, the showman. No, it's not what I'm looking for. Like, looking for that dumb song. Is it Pink who sings it? I doubt it. That's not it. That's just not it. You? Mayor. Oh, you look like Dre. Wondering where everybody is.
All right, guys. Gonna stop you. Your trick to
aliens. I came to play. I need to leave. Young Tugs. Jesus, who's down? Jesus, who's down? Jesus, who's down? I got thief in the night. I take anything. I'm not looking for trouble anymore.
or In Trouble Boy. You know the song I'm looking for? It goes like, trouble, trouble, trouble. Ah, ah. You would think it's the first result. I can't find it. Good. Normal, it's Taylor. It's it? It's Taylor Swift. And why is it not the first result ever? Ever. Trouble song. Now I get the quote. Okay. Like. There you go. Trouble, nobody wants to invest a penny of their savings. Nobody. Nobody. And that's why it's a great time to invest.
I will be stunned if we don't have a recession in 23. I will not be surprised if it's not larger than the so-called.
Prepare to lose all your cash.
And I don't rule out. But I don't rule out something really bad.
Billionaire investor, yeah. Hedge fund manager,
Druckenmiller. Druckenmiller.
Largely considered, you would be stunned if a recession doesn't happen. Listen to this.
Larger than the so-called average garden variety.
These guys gotta know. They've got to know, right? That if you say that now at the lowest, it's going to keep the market, you know, thinking it goes down, and aka it goes down, which is a great buying opportunity. If they had any inclination that it would go up again, I'm sure they, I mean, no, I'm not, but maybe they would say, and they would just say, you know what, maybe it's going to go up again. You should invest your money. By the way, my name is Mr. Druckenmiller, and I have this company.
Is much higher.
But no, they're, everybody's saying,
by the way, savings,
2023 bullshit. Coming
not all that Stanley Druckenmiller cryptocurrency.
So just gonna skip right to the meat.
The cryptocurrency could see a new red. Think
right.
Stanley cycles. He hit.
So basically, that's the news right there. You've heard it yourself. Trouble. So I'm actually I don't know. I think it's a good time. I could be totally wrong. Anyway, you don't know. I don't know. He doesn't know. They don't know. And you do what you want, and I want to have some fun, so I'm moving coins around, and I'm looking to increase the holdings. Let's find out. Where is this one? You don't see it. Whoop. That's my current portfolio. I move things around a little bit. Let's refresh. It's just doing normal things. This is a normal daily thing. Up 6%, down 6%. Nothing to see here. XRP doing good. Lunacy doing Lunacy things. Matic, I think everybody knows. It's not a secret anymore. Okay. If you believe in Cardano, you have Cardano. Right? Hold on, you want some music? Let me look for a tone box. It was a song I liked. I'll be really lucky if it's right here. See more. This one. How's the update coming? Okay, bye-bye. Good luck. Guys, hold on to your seats. So, after it merged, it's not going anywhere. I took, what, 200 or so? Decided to put it somewhere else. Loonsy, my Loonsy, I was careless with it. And it a lot of it went down. I still won from the, you know, the pump or whatever. But I should have been more careful, you know, as it went down. But really good news are coming out for Loonsy. Seems Binance wants to get its act together in contributing, I suppose, to the project. You? Okay. Now, ET, so what am I saying? I'm just accumulating. What the hell? Okay, $20 worth of comp. I had like, what, 12? $22 worth of Aave. I had like 11 or so. Curve, same thing. I had maybe $10, now going to 20. So just increasing positions. We're looking at SHIB. We're looking at LINK today. I want to find out a way to increase my LINK. LINK, I think... LINK is very special, you know? They really care about oracles, and oracles are the ability for like a machine to just take information that's out there, like what's the weather today in X, you know, in that city, what's the price of this and that, like a lot of like very simple like Google things, you know what I mean, right? What's the price of oil? What's the price of this? What's the, you know, you can just fetch that information, right? There's a volcano eruption.